स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू लेक्चर सीरीज ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स 1. आई एम हितेश मंगलानी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट एलजे इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी. सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस टॉपिक दैट इज चेंज ऑफ वेरिएबल्स इन डबल इंटीग्रल्स बाय जैकोबियंस ऑफ चैप्टर मल्टीपल इंटीग्रल्स. In some cases, evaluation of double integral becomes easier by changing the variables. So let the variables x, y are replaced by new variables u and v by the transformation x is equal to function of u and v and y is equal to function of u and v. Then double integration f of x, y, dx, dy is equal to double integration f of f1, f2 modulus of j du dv. Suppose this is equation number 1, where Jacobian capital J is equal to del xy divided by del uv. That is equal to determinant of del x divided by del u, then del x divided by del v, then del y divided by del u, and del y divided by del v. This is how we can find out Jacobian. Now using equation 1, the double integral can be transformed to new variables. Now we will discuss example related to this, that is evaluate integration from 0 to 4, then integration from y by 2 to y by 2 plus 1, 2x minus y divided by 2 dx dy by applying the transformation u is equal to 2x minus y divided by 2 and v is equal to y divided by 2. And draw both regions. So here if you look at the limits, then x varies from x equal to y divided by 2 to x equal to y divided by 2 plus 1. So if we simplify this, then it will be 2x minus y equal to 0 to 2x minus y is equal to 2. This will be 2u is equal to 0 to 2u is equal to 2, because u is equal to 2x minus y divided by 2. Therefore, 2x minus y will be 2u. Therefore, we can say that u varies from u equal to 0 to u equal to 1. Now, here y varies from y equal to 0 to y equal to 4. Therefore, 2v is equal to 0 to 2v is equal to 4, because v is equal to y divided by 2. Therefore, y is equal to 2v. Therefore, we can say that v varies from v equal to 0 to v equal to 2. Now we will plot graph from these limits. So it will be, this is the graph of line y equal to 2x. This is the graph of line y equal to 2x minus 2. Then here this is line y equal to 0 and this is line y equal to 4. So this is our region capital R. Now using change of variables, we will use this transformation, that is x is equal to u plus v and y is equal to 2v. So this graph will be converted into this. So this is u equal to 0 line, this is u equal to 1 line, and this is v equal to 0 line, and this is v equal to 2 line. So this is the graph in uv plane. Here u is equal to 2x minus y divided by 2 and v is equal to y divided by 2. Therefore, we will find out j dash, that is equal to del uv divided by del xy, that is equal to determinant of del u by del x, then del u by del y, then del v by del x, then del v by del y. So here first of all we will find out del u by del x, that is partial differentiation of u with respect to x. So here derivative of 2x with respect to x will be 2 into 1, and here derivative of y will be 0, because here y is a constant. So it will be 2 divided by 2, so it will be 1. Same way we will find out del u by del y. So that means we will have to take partial differentiation of u with respect to y. So x will be constant, so derivative of 2x will be 0, and here derivative of y will be 1. So it will be minus 1 divided by 2. Now we will find out del v by del x, that means partial differentiation of v with respect to x. So y will be constant, so derivative of y will be 0, therefore del v by del x will be 0. Now we will find out del v by del y, so that means partial differentiation of v with respect to y. So derivative of y will be 1, so it will be 1 divided by 2. Now if we take determinant of this, then it will be 1 by 2 into 1 minus 0, so it will be 1 divided by 2. by properties of Jacobian, J into J dash is equal to 1. Therefore, J is equal to 1 divided by J dash, and J dash is 1 divided by 2. Therefore, J is equal to 2. Therefore, value of Jacobian is 2. Therefore, dx dy is equal to modulus of Jacobian du dv. So, it will be 2 du dv. Hence, the new form of the integral is I is equal to integration from 0 to 4, integration from y by 2 to y by 2 plus 1, 2x minus y divided by 2 dx dy. This is our question. So, this will be equal to integration from v equal to 0 to v equal to 2, and integration from u equal to 0 to u equal to 1. And we know that 2x minus y divided by 2 is u. And here dx dy will be 2 du dv. Here, as we have discussed earlier, u varies from u equal to 0 to u equal to 1, and v varies from v equal to 0 to v equal to 2. Now we will have to take integration of 2u with respect to u. So it will be u square divided by 2. So 2 cancel out, so it will be u square. So this will be integration from 0 to 2 u square, and limit will be from 0 to 1 dv. Now first of all we will replace u by 1. Then we will replace u by 0. So it will be 1 minus 0. So it will be 1. So it will be integration from 0 to 2 dv. Then integration of 1 with respect to v will be v. So it will be v, and limit will be from 0 to 2. So here we will replace v by 2. Then we will replace v by 0. So it will be 2 minus 0. So it will be 2. Therefore, answer of this question is 2. Now we will discuss next example, that is evaluate double integration over region R, x square plus y square dA, by changing the variables, where capital R is the region lying in the first quadrant and bounded by hyperbola x square minus y square is equal to 1, then x square minus y square is equal to 9, then xy is equal to 2, and xy is equal to 4. Here we have not given relationship between xy and u. So let u is equal to x square minus y square, and v is equal to xy. Now we will find out j dash, that is equal to del uv divided by del xy, that is equal to determinant of del u by del x, then del u by del y, then del v by del x, and del v by del y. So here first of all we will find out del u by del x, that is we will have to take partial differentiation of u with respect to x. Therefore derivative of x square will be 2x. And here y is constant, so derivative of that term will be 0. Therefore, del u by del x will be 2x. Same way, now we will find out del u by del y, that is partial differentiation of u with respect to y. So here x will be constant, therefore derivative of x square will be 0, and derivative of y square will be 2y, so it will be minus 2y. Now we will find out del v by del x, that is partial differentiation of v with respect to x. So here y will be a constant. So y will be as it is, and derivative of x with respect to x is 1. So it will be y into 1. So it will be y. Same way we will find out del v by del y. So we will take partial differentiation of v with respect to y. So x will be constant. So x will be as it is. And derivative of y with respect to y will be 1. So it will be x into 1. So it will be x. Now we will have to take determinant of this. So it will be 2x into x. So it will be 2x squared. Then minus y into minus 2y, so it will be plus 2y square. Now taking 2 common, so it will be 2 in bracket x square plus y square. So this is j dash. Now by properties of Jacobian, j into j dash is equal to 1. Therefore j is equal to 1 divided by j dash. J dash is equal to 2 into x square plus y square. Therefore, j is equal to 1 divided by 2 in bracket x square plus y square. Therefore, dx dy is equal to modulus of j du dv. This is equal to 1 divided by 2 into x square plus y square du dv. The region in the xy plane bounded by the curves x square minus y square is equal to 1, x square minus y square is equal to 9, xy equal to 2 and xy equal to 4 is transformed to a square in the uv plane bounded by the lines u is equal to 1, u is equal to 9, v is equal to 2 and v is equal to 4. Because here x square minus y square is u, and xy is v. Now we will understand this with the help of graph. So here you can see that this is a graph in xy plane. So here x square minus y square is equal to 1. This is a graph of curve hyperbola. Same way this is a graph of x square minus y square is equal to 9. Same way this is a graph of xy equal to 2. And this is a graph of xy equal to 4. So bounded region will be this. Now this is transformed to UV plane. So here u equal to 1 and this is u equal to 9. And this is v equal to 2 line and this is v equal to 4 line. So this is a closed bounded region. Therefore, we can say that the region in the xy plane bounded by the curves x square minus y square is equal to 1, x square minus y square is equal to 9, xy equal to 2 and xy equal to 4 is transformed to a square in the UV plane bounded by the lines u equal to 1, u equal to 9, v equal to 2 and v equal to 4. Hence, the new form of the integral is I is equal to double integration over region R x square plus y square dx dy. This is our question. That is equal to double integration over region R x square plus y square, and here Jacobian is 1 divided by 2 into x square plus y square into du dv. So here if we simplify this, then x square plus y square will cancel out. So it will be 1 divided by 2 integration from v equal to 2 to v equal to 4, then integration from u equal to 1 to u equal to 9 du dv. So here first of all we will integrate 1 with respect to u. Integration of 1 with respect to u will be u. Then after we will take integration of 1 with respect to v. So it will be v. Therefore it will be 1 divided by 2 into v, where limit of v is 2 to 4. And into u, where limit of u is from 1 to 9. Now here first of all we will replace v by 4, then minus we will replace v by 2. Same way here first of all we will replace u by 9, then minus we will replace u by 1. So it will be 1 by 2 into 4 minus 2 into 9 minus 1. It will be 1 by 2 into 2 into 8. Therefore final answer will be 8. So in today's lecture we have discussed about change of variables in double integrals by Jacobians. Thank you for watching this lecture. I will see you in the next lecture.